Hi. Overall, you must have already written the CET examination, and what news I'm getting is that people are worried with the different difficulty level of this in the paper slot. So that is out of a control right now. I mean, what you can basically do is take a chill right now, take a break for 1 or 2 days, prepare hard for the CET examination. There's no point worrying. Once the exam is over, I don't think you should try to worry right now, but take a small break, maybe a day or two. Come back and look at what options you have. I mean, we'll only come to know when the results are out as to what you can do. But think, I mean, can I apply to any colleges which are there? Can we look at maybe the CAT coming up or the other exams coming up? Can I prepare for that? Okay, CET the next maybe in March, maybe anywhere else. Maybe I can have the next CET or so on. You can look at what options that you have. But my suggestion is, since you just finished your CET and nothing is in your control right now, just take a break. You need that break once you're given an examination like CET to just to refresh yourself, to just to gather your thoughts, and that could help. We will come up with more options, we'll come up with more details. If you have any queries, you can always reach out back to us and maybe we'll try to solve your queries with whatever possible way. But as of now, take a break. I mean, that's what I would say for people who have written the examination. Don't break your head by looking at the reviews, don't break your head by comparing. Because you've already given the exam, by knowing the reviews, you would not be able to benefit anything. Right? I hope that helps. Right? So take a break, chill, relax, and all the best for this.